Hey guys, we're back, and guys, the comment section is getting out of control. Everyone is saying the same. So guys, like, share and subscribe. We're back with Stock Cars. And in Stock Cars, they have very big updates. Very big. So I'm gonna put the list of the upgrades. You can see there's some graphic updates, and the most important update, like most prominent update, is open wheel racing. I'm gonna show you it. If you go to cars, and if you go at the back of it, you see open wheel cars. Look, in other words, you can say IndyCar also, but it will get confusing as IndyCar in the game called Stock Cars. Both are cars, but one is stock, one is Indy, but both are racing, but one is open. That's why we're gonna call it open wheel cars. I was very happy to see the open wheel car, but soon got depressed after seeing the price. 10 million? But soon got undepressed, because if you switch on your Wi-Fi, you will get undepressed, because you can easily watch a ad and you can get the car for one race, like the rent system, you know, that I've shown in a video. You can check that video out too. So it's like a rent system. This car would be given, one car would be given for one race, and you can race that, but you would not be owning that would be on rent. So that is a good thing that Stock Cars added. So let me watch the ad, please. Like this, you can see test drive option. You can see, just click it and watch it, and you'll get the car for one race. So look, you can see I have got this car for test drive. Test drive means, you know, it's the same rent. So you can see that R logo 90, you know, rent car. So let's see, let's have the race. Here we go. Oh, and green. My throat stuck. Anyway, green. It doesn't seem like a great start, but we'll try to recover from it. Okay, look at the speed. Look at the speed that is billing. Whoa. Look at that. Oh my, these cars are, In one word, these cars are fast! Super fast. Wait. Okay, nicely done there. Try to get the drop to get to the inside. Nice there. These cars' accelerations are crazy fast, guys. One guy left, and we are in the lead. Oh my god, very fast. Lot of g-force. Oh my, left cars. Okay, have to be very careful. These cars are fast, insanely fast. Oh my god, look at that speed. This is like the fastest thing in the game. Oh, I touched the wall a little bit right there. Can I do a pit stop? I'm in very good lead actually, so thinking to do a pit stop, because I think I had a little touch. Whoa, let's do a pit stop. I'm only doing the pit stop because I'm in a comfortable lead, that's why. Don't do it if you are not in a comfortable lead, because I want to test the pit stop also.
of this car, which is pretty awesome. Okay, fine, all of good. All the camera angles. Oh, this camera angle is kind of difficult. Okay, now fine. And gonna win it.
Well, in one word, we can say only one thing. Fast. Insanely fast. One thing you saw, we didn't got any money reward for that. So until unless you don't buy the car, you won't get any reward. You're just gonna race, but you won't get any reward. Yes. Another cool thing about this is you can select a particular car and watch a ad by selecting. Like, if you select this car and watch the ad, then this car would, you will get this car only after getting. Let's drive this car again. Here we go. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. A bit cautiously taking a turn. Nice. Look at the speed building up. Whoa. Oh my god, needs a lot of power. It's a lot of power. Ooh, inside. Come on. Thunder radio on Friday night. Yappa. Oh my dear me. Oh my god. It's very difficult sometimes to get the car. Snappy sometimes. Oh my god, lot of G-force. Lap cars. Very careful. At the end of the day, I don't own the car, so you know. Last race, I did tap the wall a little bit, but this time, very okay. Just a little tap that race, no big issue. And this time, totally clean, nothing to worry about damaging or anything. No damage. And we win it. Whew. So hope you guys like it, and that was quite fast experience. And bye.